Recording.
Fred Lux, Dub FX in Jamaica. Yeah, man.
Give thanks to be in Jamaica. Dub FX in the area. Yeah. What a sweet, sweet music. Dub FX music. Just a nice up. I come from Jamaica, he's from Australia, and we are nice up the area. Jehovah evil, we're calling the people, Dub FX in the area. What a sweet vibe, what a nice vibe. Comfy nice up the area. Yeah, we have a brethren Charlie. And him Charlie Charlie. So nice, they had to name him twice. You know that. Dub FX, Dub FX, Dub FX, Dub FX. Yeah, we're just a nice up the area. He's the nice of the Black Star Liner. Yeah, and it's coming in a Kingston Harbor. 7 miles of the Black Star Liner. Yeah, yeah. Dub FX coming in the area. In my car, my wife go Australia. Yeah, yeah, yeah. As Dub FX, nice enough the area. So just say. Rasta don't work for no CIA. I saw me say, Dub FX, them can't vex, no way. They carry the music out internationally. So reggae big guy, all over the world. Even little boys and girls love reggae music. Sweet reggae music. See my interview me. Them come from over Hungary. This man come from Australia. And them nice enough Jamaica. Yeah. My next brethren come from Barcelona. And I know that them come from nice up Jamaica. What a sweet, 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 sweet. What a sweet vibe. Sweet reggae music. Reggae gone, international. All over the world. Reggae, I control the area. Yeah, yeah. How you feel? Well, we're nice. You don't know. It's something like a stage show. You know how. Hey, what do you want? See you later. I went there. What do you want? Come in at the thing. I don't know, niceness.